The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there.
What?
Please be safe, G. How could anyone do this?
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry, go!
Thanks, G. My God.
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me! No! No! Help me! Help me!
Thanks. You can get outside that way.
No, but it's very similar to the 1998 Turing case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around!
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
No! Help me!
Need to hurry.
What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
Later.
one's gonna get away with this.
It's been a while, hasn't it, my friends from the AMS? It's me, Goldman.
Well, 1998 Turing case. Guess who's behind it? It was Goldman. He's the head one of the most eminent financial group and an expert on the genome theory. We have to stop him.
James, back me up.
Okay.
Are you all right, James?
Yeah, I'm hanging on.
No! No! Help me! Help me!
Reload!
Thank you. I'll open the water gate for you.
What is it?
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry.
I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you.
Look at your right.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet. Let's hurry. You!
There's no such thing as a second chance.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in.
Ah!
No turning back now.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle! Show yourself! Our new ruler, the Emperor!
I am the one who rules over nature. I shall destroy and hate mankind. I am the Emperor.
Goldman!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
It's finally over. Goldman, I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live. Goodbye, Goldman. Goldman!